What is up, guys? My name is Sid, and in today's video, we're going to take a look at how to do a standing press handstand. So in this particular video, we are going to address mostly flexibility, compression, and specific drills to learn the press the handstand. There is also a strength aspect to the press handstand, but that is something that I'm going to cover in another video. Flexibility is really important for the press handstand. So the first exercise will be a standing pancake, which will be done with straight legs. You will keep an arched back, make sure that the back is flat, and you will go as far as you can without rounding your back. The second exercise is a bit harder and will be done on an elevated surface, which will be a pancake good morning. So same thing here, straight legs, keep the back flat, and preferably you should look up to make sure that you keep the chest open. You can progressively work towards lowering the object that you're performing this exercise on, and the goal should be to do this on the floor, preferably with a weighted bar. You can start with 5 to 10 kilograms, that should be plenty to get you started, and as you get more advanced, you can increase the weight. So the second topic to cover is compression. And so today I have two exercises that I'm going to show you. The first exercise is going to be box slides, and the box slide is going to be performed on a box or something that's quite slippery. And then you're going to keep your arms straight, you're going to round your upper back, press the shoulders, and contract the abs. You can also do static holds where you hold the top position for about 10 to 15 seconds. Play around with this one and see which one you like the best. The second exercise is going to be straddle lifts on the floor. You can work either with single legs, which will be the easier option, or you can use both legs at the same time, which would be the most difficult. You should try to do about 20 to 30 repetitions or 20 to 30 seconds in the air, so don't allow the legs to rest on the ground during the exercise. Next, we will move on to some specific progressions for the press handstand. So the first will be a headstand press the handstand. So this will basically be a headstand with straight arms on a elevated object, which will allow for you to have straight arms, and then you will perform a press handstand. So this variation can be done with a straddle or a pike, and the pike is going to be the most difficult and straddle is going to be easier, so adjust the difficulty based on your training level. This exercise is really great to learn the movement pattern of the press handstand. So this won't take that much strength, but it's good to get the confidence and to get to know the skill better. And the second exercise will be a wall press the handstand. So here we're going to do a press the handstand where we use the wall as our support. So you're going to do a straight arm, you're going to lean the upper back against the wall, and then you're going to perform the press the handstand. This exercise can be quite heavy on the wrist, so make sure to turn the wrist out to the side to get less pressure on the wrists. And so the third exercise is going to be the most specific for the press the handstand. So here you're going to get up on a box or a elevated surface, you're going to get into the press handstand position, and then you're going to lift up into the press the handstand. Keep in mind that this does require some flexibility for you to be able to do this off an elevated surface. So if your flexibility is not sufficient, then maybe this is not the best progression for you at the moment. From here, we will simply work our way down and lower the box that we are using and slowly get closer to doing the press handstand on the floor. So that is all for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed this. And if you guys are interested in a full press handstand program, then that is available on my website. You can check it out at bodyweightmastery.net. There's going to be a link in the description for you guys to go check that out. And if you guys want to see more videos, then please hit the thumbs up button and go subscribe to my channel. At the moment, I currently post one video a week, but if you guys want to see more videos, then let me know in the comments. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.